In Jonesboro tonight, police are investigating after a student reportedly fired a gun in the high school. No students or employees were hurt. The student, though, is facing punishment from the school as police continue their investigation.